Hero. Hero. How are you doing? So it should be there's a bunch of lame music in the copyright free stuff though. Oh my god, too many lame things. So, can you hear me okay, Guardian? The Royal Guardian. Okay. Right. So this is pretty literally where we were last time, so. Alright. So I'm gonna go straight to the next world. I'm gonna try to, like, just get through this as quick as possible, this game. The story, at least. Are we having lag issues, or what? Any kind of lag going on? Blue Joy-On is messed up. Take it off by pressing the button. Oh, your Joy-Con. You gotta be careful with those things, man. Alright, we're going straight to the next one. Are we having any lag issues here? No. Okay, cool. Just want to make sure. Oh, and also I got the donate link there in the description. Not that you have to, but I know you've been asking about it. Put a little more light on the situation. Did you get a notification that I started streaming, or? Oh, we're going to the Lake Kingdom, okay. I forgot we had to do this one first, but whatever we gotta do to do it. You mean in the link in the description says that? Should be a link in the description. Yo, what's up, Robert? How you doing tonight? I know I started a little late tonight, but whatever could go wrong did go wrong, I guess. Let's read up on the Lake Kingdom. It says they're known for their fashion, and oh, there's a famous wedding gown. They're called the Lock Lady Dress. So if you guys want to, Guardian, if you want to do the, oh, it's okay. If you want to do some song requests, but make sure that there's nothing copywritten. You can refer to some, like, music videos on YouTube, you know, made by other YouTubers, maybe, so. I think that's preference, you know, parodies, covers, all that type of stuff. Yo, what's up, Sean? I'm doing good tonight. How you doing, Sean? Welcome back to the stream, guys. Well, I gotta look at. I just gotta look around sometimes too with this game. I mean, I do want to, you know, hurry up and just do what I need to do in all these worlds on this run right here. So I'm kind of trying to rush through it and just get to the end. And then we'll come back and, you know, do all the extra stuff. But I want to kind of see how many days it would actually take to beat it if I went straight through. Still gonna be fun. So, I mean, look at this thing. Are you good? That's good, Sean. Glad to hear it, man. So like I was saying, if you guys want to do some song request stuff, just go ahead and put your song request in there. Oh, we don't need to get there yet, so. Unless there's something hidden in there. Shouldn't have did that. It's like an extra freaking sparkly. Ah, there's some coins. So we could get us an extra moon with those coins because, you know, there's always an outfit that you gotta wear in order to get into a spot. So does every world have that? I'm not sure. I know this one does. This one has it. Oh, here's a moon right here for us. Cool. There you go, guys. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, get those song requests in. Let's have total request live. Total request live with Carson Daly. You guys don't know nothing about that, man. You guys are too young for that. MTV used to have some called Total Request Live with Carson Daly at the after school every day. That was like 1997-ish. Good long time ago. You guys are probably just being born. Oh, these are coinage. Rooster Allison Chains. Oh, you have to name it like they're naming it. Robert, so if you do the exclamation mark and the SR and then put the name of the song or whatever. Actually, the Alice in Chains, try not to do anything that is copyrighted anyway, so I'll have to take that out of the No, don't do it. I was just saying you can't. I'm going to have to take that one out cuz I'm going to get, I don't want the video taken down. So if you do that, they'll block it. I like to keep these things for my archive, so keep Mario here so he can survive. Please no copywritten stuff. No copywritten. Please no. So are these other ones, do you think those are? Yeah, you sent us at 5, so yeah. Yeah, Rob, just meant, you know, if you guys are, I want to put emphasis on that. No copyright stuff, so. Anything that could be potentially like, you know, if it's a Michael Jackson song, they'll definitely come after you. Beatles. If it's Alice in Chains, you know, I'm pretty sure that, you know, some of these guys are heavily copywritten, so. I don't care about, you know, getting the copyright claims. I'm already gonna get that for playing this game, so. But I do like to keep the videos for my archive, so that's really gonna stop me from doing that. So if you can look up, you know, even stuff that's is this okay? I thought this was a place that I already went, but I guess not. Okay. This has really turned into just Zelda and Mario put together. EV, what's up, EV? I should put that like the Nightbot to have that. What do you mean no?
Yesterday I asked you, when did you stop believing in Santa?
It's coming now.
It's when Disney bought the rights for Santa. Yeah, that was pretty ballsy.
Disney bought the rights for Santa?
Yep, can relate. When I read this and then a link to a very
Hashtag unrelatable. What in the world? That's weird. I didn't know you could do a spin with this dude. This is the first time I saw that, dude. Look at that. It's like does a little whirlpool thing.
When I realized I will not get
Why did it look like there was something flashing here, wasn't there?
I saw my mom doing things to my dad dressed in a Santa suit. Yeah, please don't kink
shame. I don't know why it seemed like there was. So looking at something else? What the frick? It's so friggin' sparkly, dude. No! Save my life, fish. Okay. What did I just do? No. Diving. It is cool playing as a fish, yeah. It's cool, all the, this is like Little Mermaid type stuff, but all the stuff that you can transform into is pretty much fun. It just looks so awesome, too. The graphics are just as freaking pretty as they've ever been. You know what I'm saying? Ever being in. So yeah, it's a real achievement, this one. So they have these moons. I think there's one on this guy's back. Oh, there's just a moon on his back. Okay. I was talking about the little moons, but he's got one of these on his back anyway. You would say that you would hit X to go up, or Y is to dive. You'd think it'd be the opposite, because one's lower than the other one. Get away from me. Moon.
Blue Apron is the leading meal kit delivery service in the United States, and for good reason. They deliver fresh.
Then when you get a moon, it fills up your hearts anyway, so I could just save that for later. Here's one. I guess they think of B as in, you know, it's a jump button, so you can get up that way. Do a little back. Oh, a little bit further. What is this that we're listening to, dude? I'm sorry. What is happening? You just put a recipe in there? What is that? Finally hit my goal in that game. Oh, you need another 2.5 mil? What do you mean? What are you trying to get to? To 10? Now let me get to a fish real quick. I'm not paying attention. Where's these other moons at? There's one more. Do a little dive like that. Oh, baby. Oh, flipper. Floppy and crazy. Oh, you can't jump. Oh, I busted my head. Oh, I didn't exactly make it that way, but... Oh. Freaking white fish can't jump, dude. Why do I keep doing that? In order to dive, I hit the... Whatever you call it. I would call it L2 for the PS... a PlayStation controller. Well, the music is a little low, my bad. Let me know how that is now. Cool. Oh, it might be, might be down here. I think it's in this, isn't it? Yeah. Get out of my way. Here we go. Okay, we got us a moon. I'm just trying to get out of here quick. I got four more to go. I got one sitting there. There's one up there with that zipper. If we get some purple coins... get that right quick. Moon. So what's this over here? A little parrot. I think you can swim down there too. You got some... I believe it's only 15 to get every outfit in every world, pretty much. The first outfit. So I'm just right up on that. And we got a little secret here with Peach. Well, I can't go in first person there. I'll do that. I love that crap, dude. They could take pictures and stuff. Seamless. I'll be back, girl. I gotta get these. Go on the edge. Game chases? What do you mean? What's game chases? I need just two more of these purple coins. There's a spot to go right there. There's probably purple coins up over there where the Goombas are. So come to think of it, there's probably something over here with them too. He's wearing a little wedding dress thing. It's a YouTube show. No, I don't think I have watched that. I don't think so, Robert. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, there's got to be one here, too. You guys wait there for a second. Nope. Just little freaking babies. Oh, I'm gonna be dead. No. Don't touch me. Oh, come on. Don't touch me, dude. Oh, there's one there anyways. Boom, bam. Let's go get it. Why did you fall? What the dukins? What's my sometime? What do you mean? Nanda yo? Nani? What you clapping for? About to fill up my health anyway. Boom, bam, moon. Two more of those, baby. And I believe I hear the brutal theme up there, so you can tell that's coming. Aw, Duke. Is he still too tall or what? Yeah, right. Didn't need that. Oh, here we go. Nice. I knew there was going to be some up here. Yo, Saf, what's up? How you doing? Nani? He's going to abuse the Nightbot worse than me. Sapphire is going to get the right stuff going on here. Get some game soundtracks going. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Oh my god, I'm about to kill myself. No. Fricker. Don't move the top of your head. No! Get away from me. Good god, I knew it. Climbing walls is a Mexican. That's true. Good thing I have that checkpoint, right? Oh, come on, dude. Why do you do this to me? Whoa, the cord fell on my friggin'. on my headphones, and I felt like something crawled down my freaking leg. And of course, these are wearing stupid little hats. If. These dudes, come on, you guys suck. Oh lord. Oh, I killed too many, I think. Dang it. Yeah, alright, boom. Got enough coins to get my outfit to get another mune. People Gucci gang me as an intellectual Gucciist gangius? What are you talking? What? That sentence just really, it boggles my mind. I'm flabbergasted. I haven't been flabbergasted in a while. I'm flabbergasted. You gasted the flabber, man. Getting all like Gucci technical on me, I don't know what that means. I don't know what any of that means. Just going over to the store over here. Should go to that store first. So we got the boss to do. Forget to watch the new South Park episode. I'm sure they're gonna have it streaming somewhere. We know that coins come in two kinds. I know that. Come on. Like, let's just get this thing going. It should be cool, man. Oh, Lord. This one's so ridiculous. Was this the one? Yes. Thank you very much. We're just getting enough to get out of here, that's all. We're just leaving as quick as possible. What happened with Nightbot? What happened with Nightbot? What else we got here? Hold on real quick. What do we got here though? Can you buy anything that's... Oh, we got one moon there. That's a cheap one, but... Cheap as in, you know, not really working for it. The Insidious movie? I never really watched the other ones, to be honest with you. Not that I didn't like them or anything, but... I just never... Just never watched them. I guess we are gonna get all the outfits for each world, too, while we go. Why not? I'll get those draws later on, that'll be the goal for it. Oh, it played, yeah, so... I think it was still playing the other song. You probably couldn't hear it that well, because it was real low. That song was... what's it called? It's like some classical... atmospheric type stuff. It's actually fitting for this here. Bop. Chop, chop. So anything weird happen to anybody today? Like, any weird happenings going on? Anything weird? Anything wild? Anything different? Anything unique? Anything statuesque? 560,000 left. Dude, cool. Getting down with the get down, aren't you? Just leveling up hard. Your outfit is perfect, but you need to swim goggles. Aw, crap, I accidentally changed into the stupid hat. No! Now I gotta go back in here to change. Jesus. Jesus. No funny music? My brother was full of bed today in the middle of the night. You meant my brother got pulled out of bed at the middle... What do you mean he got pulled out of bed? Oh, jeez. He got pulled out of bed by whom? That looks so weird and awkward. Look at him. You're gonna lose it? If it was funny music? It's raining tacos. Is it raining tacos? Is that, that's not, that's something that somebody on YouTube made? Nobody, you don't know who pulled him out of bed. What? How did that happen? Was it a poltergeist or something? Some kind of ghost from the great beyond? How do you not know, like, if the dude, you know, what happened with the dude? It's very odd. Oh, I do, don't I? I do. You look ready to swim. Please go inside. Thanks, ma'am. We're gonna swim it out. Como son tu? Not that good Spanish. What's up, Steve? How you doing, sir? Oh, I went to the wrong thing. No! Dang it! Oh, Lord. I wasn't paying attention. It's a ghost we saw, something white. For real? This isn't underwater, though, right? Like, if you use the underwater thing, you can't really... You gotta let it spin. Bloop, bloop. There you go. That's my last moon I need for this world. I can just go fight the boss and... Get out of here. Let me see, let me test this out in this, up here, I guess you gotta go up here though. Does it make it slower at all? Like, does it, scuba gear matter? I don't even think so. God knows I'm not good at Spanish, as I said. Hola Frank, como eres? I'm not very good at Spanish myself, and I'm actually Puerto Rican, half Puerto Rican, so I guess I have a semi-excuse. I don't need any more of those coins right now. I'll take these while they're here, but I'm going up to that boss. Well, I guess I can get back up here with this, right? Can I? Yeah, right? Okay, cool. Cool beans. Whoops. Another one, baby. Another one, baby. Can you believe it, baby? Can I switch the camera real quick, like? Spin it around. So long, me Bowser. Yahoo! Know what I'm saying? Look at you. They know that people still love that freaking sparkly stuff when they do it. So we got more coinage over here. Just made it. Just missed it. Missed it by that much. They give you a couple of free moons though. See if we can float right to it. No, we didn't have enough, so... Moon. Que es el tiempo, musta. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I wish I spoke more of the even Spanglish, man. You know, I'd settle for that. I don't even have that. Not even enough to consider it Spanglish. Alright. Here we go. Boss battle time. Who we fighting? Take a guess, everybody. Take a guess. Which one do you think we're fighting? Real quick. Real fast. Just randomly pick one of those. See who's right. Some people might have played it already, so... You get a jump on it, then I guess that's, the girl. Oh, I think you might be Anna, I don't know. I know who it is already, so. I know who it is already. I use Google Translate. The guy with the the guy with the bandana. I don't think so, man. Alright, 3, 2, 1. There we go. You gotta realize there's a whole bunch of those little flowery things around, so. Got this guy here. Whenever you see those flowery things, well, I don't know in every world that you see the flowery things, but they kind of give you a hint with it, though. Ooh, I thought I wasn't going to get that, but I did. But I did. Very old Spanish. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up, son. It's a trick, too. Like, later on, he's going to get a lot harder, so. Actually, there was a challenge where you got to beat all of them in a row. And that right there, it's a little bit challenging. But it's so much fun, though. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. So, if you do like what you see, then, you know, there's a subscribe button there. If you want to press it, you can, but if you don't have to. Just make sure we get those notifications that we never get for videos on YouTube, so. Or we get sometimes or randomly. Sometimes you already watch the video and then they'll give you the notification for it anyway. Google Translate is very bad. I'm pretty sure it is. I've used it before. I haven't had any really issues with it. I don't know. I had a little bit of experience with it. Your bro is playing annoying music. We got some awesome music here. Okay, I got distracted for a second. We're going to the next world. That world didn't take long at all. I am having the mad dash to finish it, so. See if we can knock out, like, I don't know, about 3 worlds in this one here. You just subscribed? Cool, man. Thanks a lot for that, Robert. Rawr. No shilling. Yo, I gotta be a shill, man. This is very much a business, you know, you gotta be. It's on that grind, you know. There are some passionate videos, but. Boo! Are you trying to scare me? Boo, haunted house. Wooded Kingdom, oh my god. Wooded Kingdom is one of my favorites too, though. Dude, there's too many favorites. Well, I have a trifecta of favorites in here. Yeah, I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna do another drawing video after this, so. I'm trying to keep in that, you know. Kind of, I don't know, I guess a lineup, you'd say. So. Watch, come see Frank the Dragon. Weeknights at 11-ish, 10-ish, 9-ish if he feels like it. And then after that, watch Drawing with Frank. Public access, but very random. Oh, cool, yeah, thanks. Thanks for the sub, Rivera. Thanks for the sub, Rivera. I appreciate that. I wonder why it didn't show up on the thing here. Like, did it show up when he did that? I didn't see the little thing pop up. Like at most 5 a.m. for you. Hey man, we're gonna do what we can do. I'm gonna do this every day till I pass out. If you see me pass out like Kazoo did on that stream, dude, you gotta post that video and then, did you post that video? That girl falling asleep on the stream? That was great. Oh, and if by the end of this one, we can do a stream raid, too, so we can keep that as a tradition, depending on how many people are here by the time we get done. Let's make that a thing. So even though it'd be a stream break, you know, we'll do a stream raid before the stream break, before the other stream. Did I say stream a lot when I was there for a second? Stream, 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 stream. I know there's a couple of easy memes in this one, too. So it is going to be the mad dash to the boss and stuff. This one's a little bit longer. Definitely is fun. Got you. No, this isn't on topic, but why did people stop making good movies like Thumbelina? Now, the days are making movies about emojis. No. There's certain companies that are making movies about emojis, and I think Disney's still doing it, though. They're still doing really awesome stuff. Pixar is the one. Disney, you know, it's hit or miss. Was a regular Disney production, but a Pixar one. They still do quality stuff. There's not fart jokes every 3 seconds like some of the other ones. You just finished this game? Corporations want money. They do. They're just making these movies that about stupid popular things. Emojis is probably the worst idea ever, man. It's just the same as B-movie. It's just the same as the one about Shark Tale. Just the same. They're all about the same. Shrek is a good one. It has fart jokes in it, but it's like it's passable because it's Mike Myers and Eddie Murphy, and like, you know, it's good collaboration. Even though sometimes they still get, you know, movies of Emoji got a 0% Meta rating. I could see why. It freaking, it actually literally had pieces of poo in it. Shut the hell up, B movie keeps you from killing yourself. Are you serious? You are correct, sir. Give me a moon. I know there's one right up here, I believe. Oh, no, that's later on once everything... Because everything resets, there's always something, you know, different going on. So once you beat the first boss, the world changes a little bit. B-movie was bad because they shot Winnie the Pooh. They did shoot Winnie the Pooh in that movie? Oh, if I get the purple coins in this, there is another one of those outfits. You can unlock to go ahead and do another moon. So we can do all the obvious ones. I thought there was one of just in the ground like they do with the shining thing. And you guys are going to find out what this is later. I talk about it a little bit every video, so this thing not only looks awesomely textured, but it has a purpose. Here's something right here. Is that a moon or is that just... No, it's coins. Okay. That's what it was. Paddington is basically shifty British poo. For eating honey. They shot him for eating honey. How ridiculous. This is supposed to be a clue for something, so... Take a picture of a hint. Does that mean there's like X marks the spot? 4 steps or so? If you go over the... Okay. If you go near the bushes and maybe hit that spot in the other world. Freaking autocorrect. Oh, you said shifty, but you really meant... really meant shitty. Oh, let's get those coins. Enticing. Very enticing. We probably need 15 of these. Right quick to go ahead and get our outfit. So, what do you think about... After Christmas, maybe for New Year's Eve, I know where I'm going to be spending my New Year's Eve, right here. We do some Metroid Prime. What do you think, Metroid Prime, to start the new year off? That'll be the first game on the channel for the new year. I know Sapphire's going to be happy about that. Or hopefully you are. I need to get back into some Metroid, though, and I definitely want to do some Prime action. You'll be back? Alright, Robert. We'll see you when you get back, bud. Alright, let me go deeper into this. So they don't really put, you know, everything all clustered together, but they do, but they don't. I'm trying to think where that turtle was, the fire turtle. So I need a couple more of those coins. That's locked right now. That's going to open up too. There's some coins there. You vote yes. Metroid 3? Metroid Prime 3? You watch Home Alone 2? I'm gonna watch Home Alone. I watch Home Alone 2 every year for the holiday, so. Home Alone 2 is a classic. Why did I miss that? Come on now. It's just. Oh, and there's some underneath here too. I got it. Okay. We got our 15, so when we go back down there, we can get that outfit. And we're good to go. Whoops. Okay, let's jump properly now, Mario. Right into the sludge, man. Shake it off, bro. Shake it off. Shake it off. Get it off of you. Whoops. I went so fast the camera couldn't even follow me. There we go. Give me that. Boom, bang. Wonder if I'm... Oh, I'm passing up some coins, definitely, but I don't really need all those right now. You are going to get the Monte Cristo video. You want the Monte Cristo video. That's going to be the New Year's... So that'll be my next fat guy eating a sandwich video. So I'm going to make the sandwich first, of course. Then I'll think of some kind of a random topic to talk about during it. How am I 11 to know about Thumbelina? Wow, you're only 11? Now my daughter's 11, though. Aw, I should have got those, man. What am I doing? I could jump right back. Forget that. Could jump back up there. Back up there. Bap. But nope, I choose not to. Probably passed up a ton of moons going this way, though, didn't I? Or did I? There's one. Oh, one of my favorite freaking... a beard shaving video? Then go the year without shaving. Oh heck, I have to watch my language. Yeah, we got an 11-year-old. Throwback Galaxy. Super Mario Galaxy Extended. Dude, I love Super Mario Sunshine, man. That's such an awesome game. I think there's... Am I close to this one? No. I'm gonna have to go back down there later because there's another one down there. Just keep going this way and go back around. So this is one of the highlights right here. When they were showing it off, I was like, what? Because you don't know exactly what to expect. Of course, when you're in the world for a good while, I mean... I won't go there yet. Hold on. Let's go up here. I wish you could change the outfits on the fly, but... I guess I could see why they would limit that. I don't know. Boom, bang. Boo, bow. Whoops. No hex, no dams, no double-decker. Uh-oh, no way. We got enough. We're gonna come back and collect all the memorabilia at a later date. We gotta wait for that thing to go now since I hit the button. Oh, is it just like perpetually going over there? I probably could make that, but I don't know. Don't feel like risking it this time. I wish I wasn't wearing my scuba gear. I almost know all the Disney movies. I almost have all the... I should have most of the Disney movies. There's probably a lot of new stuff that I don't have, but... I definitely have the Aladdin, the Beauty and the Beast. The Little Mermaid. I got your, Lion King. Bedknobs and Broomsticks. Does that count? Not with you guys, right? Sword and the Stone. Rescuers. The Rescuers Down Under. Actually, I might not have the regular Rescuers. I think I have just the Down Under. Regular Rescuers was pretty awesome, too. If you know about that. You're 11, so you might not know about that unless your parents are. Awesome. Yeah, cool. Yeah, thank you for doing that, Saf. I know that's tough. I got nothing but love for you. Oh god, go. Oh god. We got another one right here, so it's a real easy, quick and easy one to do. I suppose if I fell asleep on the stream, it might be more entertaining. This girl had a constant about 17, 18 people watching her on her stream. And she was just sleeping. She wasn't even playing the game yet. Oh, yeah, not yet, but I mean, she wasn't playing the game at the time. But she was passed out. Yeah, I got the VCR tapes, yeah. None but love for you, Saf. This guy right here later on in the game, like, oh man. I hate his face, I hate his life. Oh lord. You do it. Get away from me. And of course on this one they give you extra things like that that'll help you, but ooh wee. Oh my god, why did I do that? I'm so stupid. You're so stupid, okay? You gotta learn all their quirks. I feel like watching some Rick and Morty right now. Like, I just got a hankering for it. You ever just, like, feel like you're watching a show? Ah! Just gonna get up there with my damage boost. No! Boom. Had to flip it. Hope you don't mind the Mario mix I'm making, Francois. Miss ya, Francois? No, I missed the, you missed the intro to the song? What song? Which one? Just put it in there again. No harm in that, I suppose, right? There's three more moons right there, so we gotta get the frick out of here. I almost knocked my headphones off. Perfect. Just a why not, Yeah, I love Rick and Morty, too. Rick and Morty's great. Stretch out these old hands. Szechuan sauce, baby. Let me get some of that Szechuan sauce, to be honest. You need a very high IQ to fully understand Rick and Morty. Ah, yeah. Internet meme. That's just an old internet meme. Wives' tale. Alright, so we'll get up there. And they should have, Oh, let me go get this outfit. It's a good thing they put you back here. I didn't mean to pick that up, but here you go. Slam dunked it. I wonder. I know there's a rock in the forest over here somewhere. And I know I just passed a little cap shop. I'm going over to get these flowers to go back to it. Alright. You always gotta make a ham of yourself, Mario. You're such a ham. Where's my Szechuan sauce? Oh, Nightbot. Oh, be careful with the caps, folks. Ooh. Don't spam caps. Oh, analog. Wait. Starting to bug. Yeah, watch out for the Nightbot. She's really finicky, so. Dude, are you gonna explain that to me every freaking world I go to? Alright, so we need this proper explorer's outfit. Oh, actually, they do have the Doc Brown in here, too, don't they? They got the Doc Brown. And let Nightbot slay some thoughts. Yeah, just be careful on that with the caps, that's all. Ah, bro. Oh, you can spam caps because you're a freaking mod, so... There you go, showing off again. I know exactly what you're doing. You little rude boy. What do you mean, my Streamlabs, what? You mean like the donations thing? I didn't do it through the donations, with Streamlabs, I did it with, you are the queen. What do you mean? Who do you think's the queen? I have it in the description. Yeah, it should be sorted, I would hope so. I spent a little time on it, so I'm not sure if it's actually working. Nobody's told me that they've tried it yet. Oh, what the hell? Did I just kill that stupid tank, man? Trap music. I like this little acapella version. What the, no, not with the stream yet. Not, what do you mean when it shows up and stuff like that, or? No, I don't have that on the, where it's gonna show up on the screen or anything yet. First time you met Seth, you got trapped. What's going on, Anna? Why'd your message get deleted? Oh man, that's great. Oh, 600 seconds. Oh my god, what happened with that? Nightbot is too just. Oh man. Oh, you mean the Streamlabs where it shows up? No, I haven't done anything with that. There's one right there, baby. I'm gonna get another one of those cool ones, too. It was one smiley face. What was one smiley face? That was the last message that she sent, was a smiley face. I'm sorry about that, Anna. It's Nightbot. She just doesn't love me. She hates me. We'll talk to you when you get back. You're gonna come back, so don't worry about it. You'll never get banned from this stream. I don't think I can, you can't do anything about bringing her back, right? Wasn't even her fault, really. It only makes me able to put him in timeout. Like, she's already in timeout. Yeah, bad bot. Look at this one here. Look like what she's gonna do. Watch this. Tell me what she just did. You tell me that. Just don't spam chat. I may ban someone for claiming they're an 11-year-old girl, but they're a 20-year-old teen. You don't know. Oh my god. I didn't mean to kill all these guys. I just wasn't looking. But they had to die, I guess. Do you really believe that little Tiffany had to die? Well, that sounds like the old Homer Simpson voice. Hey, I'm trying to do a Walter Matthau voice, but it sounds like the original Homer Simpson. Hey, don't spam the chat. Frank is 35, sir. 35. He's an old man. One of the oldest. I know another quick, easy place to get a moon. Not only right here, but if I drop down to the other spot, then I could do that also. 35 thinks he's 21. I'm playing this game like I'm freaking 6 years old, or 6 or 8 years old right now. See if I can get up there from there. Let me see that. Give yourself like a little challenge. I is more stronger than Darth Vapor. Frank looks 20. Oh, you're such a sweet. You're a sweetie. You're just a sweetie. You're not only a mod, but you're a sweetheart. Alright, so. What are these big ones here for? I never understood that, because they don't really. They're just over here in the corner. Kind of a weird design right there, but this is a. Is there anything else? Well, okay, we grab these first. I really don't need any more of the purple coins right now. Like I said, I'll come back for those. Arrangement of emojis. Oh, that was wrong. So we'll go up in here, and I missed all the Sonic coins, so. Oh, I didn't know you can. He's still running? Whoops. Movania. What is. I look like Darth Vader. Frank looks like Darth Vader. Dunk, 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 dunk. Long live Mulvania. I don't know what the hell that means, but. Isn't it funny? What's down here? I guess we gotta get those coins. Two gun, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Frank looks like Darth Vader. Man, you look like... Hey, wait, hold on. I remember that area up there. Dang, you just freaking dive-bombed me, fool. Back up now. There's a 2D section up there. Hello. Cool. Is there anything back here? Oh, hello. Just some extra coins for the people that like to explore. I don't know if I did this one last time, to be honest. I don't remember this right here. It's... Maybe I did. I don't know. What? All these little sections are so friggin' awesome. Oh, God. Get a running start. Bloom. Bloom blam, Darth Vader. Rainbow Cruise. Oh. Almost missed it. Almost jumped at that time. It's pretty sick, my friend. Now, I believe that is actually the area that you go to get to the boss, so... We will... Commit suicide! Oh, there's something down there, actually. I guess that was the wrong spot. I didn't actually mean to commit suicide there. I was actually... There's a spot you can drop down. Look like Boogie a little bit with a beard. Ah, yeah, I can see that. People... I can see why people would think that when I had the little... The little beard, I say, but big, huge beard. Might as well go down here and show... Oh, there's a thing for a seed here, too. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. It's one of those vines. Do it for the vine. Alright, we're gonna go downtown. Downtown Julie Brown. There we go. Nobody's like, suicide is not a joke. What do you mean? Commit honorable seppuku. So like Harikari or however you pronounce that? I have brought this great dishonor to my family. To my family. Cool beans. Look at that dude that's lurking around over there. Nope, that was only coins. I don't think any of these are moons. Well, this guy is. Ooh, the DK. Which way was that? I don't even know where to go for that. Oh, no. Where even was that? Oh, it was up there? There you go, that way. Kick some tail. No! I screwed it. Okay, let's start again. So I run around that way and then start going. Better, stronger, too. Of the DK crew. Bam, bam, bam. Moon. Three more moons till we go to the next episode. And I really meant the next world, but. Bop. Chill to the next episode. Are you back? Sorry about that. Sorry, Anna. Everybody say sorry to Anna or put an emoji or something. We need to console you. Nightbot is just, it's like my wife, you know? You gotta be careful what you say to it. Alright, here's another quick insta-moon. Feels like something out of Breath of the Wild right here. Eat potato chips while you're waiting. You're just eating chips, waiting for it. Nightbot with Frank. Yeah, Nightbot's my wife that I want to leave, you know what I mean? Our relationship is over. But she's still here controlling stuff, you know? It's just the way it goes. Two more. And so we really can go just back up there and just go straight to the boss. Which there's another boss that we got to do. And they usually give you three for the boss, so you'd be good to go. You wish you could be my Nightbot? That's pretty sweet, man. It's the sweetest thing anybody's ever said to me. Or at least a while. Oh, geez, no. Back up, bro. Oh, we need to make him... Oh, he's gonna hit me, I bet. Okay. Make you hit, fall out, run into the tree, dude. Oh, Lord. Do it. Aha. You suck. Give me that. Give me that dino. Dinosaur. Swiss potatoes out. What do you mean, oh no, what? Oh, is there something? Oh, there's another one that I can grab from here, too, so. Not right here, but. What is this, actually? Is there something behind there? Huh. Whoops. Cowboy Bebop? Oh, Cowboy Bebop's awesome, though. You just called me 20? Oh, man, I'm taking all the compliments in for no... I mean, I don't know where these compliments are coming from. What are you sorry for? What do you mean? Did you spit out... So I'm offender, like, triggered over 9,000... Why are you offended? Triggered like over 9,000. What are you guys talking? What's happened? What did I miss there? What's with the eyes and... He's a potato. Oh, yeah, okay. I gotcha. You ate his family. You ate his potato family. Actually, I do want to do... There's one more that I wanted to grab from down here before I go. I don't know which direction it is. Oh, look at this dude. Oh, we could... He spits out coins, man. I don't need you in my life, dude. I'm just wasting all my coins, dummy. Ah, I wish I knew which direction this was in. We'll just try to follow it around, I guess, for real quick. You said that was the nicest thing you ever been told in a long time about Nightbot, but I really just called you 20. Oh, I see. Well, I stumbled upon this area that I was trying to go anyway, so this is it. This is it right here. This is the weirdest thing you can control in this game. I'm gonna say I'll be a tree for another second here. That's kinda... Tree's dancing to the music. ban the boob. What boob? Is what normal? The tree? What are you talking about? Bloop. So, we just go to... What's the closest seed thingamabob to throwing that? So we can just have them all open. I don't need you, Mr. Dinosaur. We'll come back to that. Let's go to a vine that's already up. Do it for the vine. Yeah, Merry Christmas, folks. It's still early, but, you know, it's... just a couple days away here, so... Oh, here we go. Here's a vine. What a big dummy. What a big, real big dummy. Here, you're just a real big dummy, aren't you, you dummy? Biggest dummy I've ever seen, dummy. Darth Vapor hype. Everybody spam Darth Vapor. Darth Vapor hype in the chat! Long live Mulvania. Actually, there was a, I think I was streaming this in my world, and it's when you come back is the other one. And my original file, rather. Oh, no, don't! Oh, that was a good save! Wow, I did not want to go down there again. That was a good save. That's crazy. Alright, we're going to the boss now. And we're going to the wall. Comes back the next time, I guess, that moon. I know there's a moon there that goes there, usually. You gotta go up, yeah. Lum 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 lum. Yeah, go like that. Him to go a little faster. Is that thing here yet? There's one that comes over here, a little dude you can throw your hat onto for that, but not there yet. He's not there yet, my friend. One of those little, like, scarecrow dudes. What if they're like shooting like bubbles or something? Floor is lava. 1, 2, 3. Floor is lava for me? Well, I think I gave myself something too difficult to do here. Himself wrong. Okay, what Oh, we got the Fresh Prince coming too? What? Are you serious? Now this is a story all about how tied down. Hey, come on. Come on, you're getting unruly there, Mario. Mario. There's actually one up here too that I'll get maybe for the last moon. This one's just cool to see, so I wasn't gonna do it, but boop boop. Yeah, I'm on my bed. What do you mean? In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground as well. There's baseballs in my knees. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some b-ball. This one's pretty cool. It's like the there's a level in Onimusha where you're doing the elevator. I mean, it's nothing really like that, but I mean, it's similar to that though. You're going on different floors, and they did that in Turtles in Time also, where you're doing different floors. Oh, this is the extended version, huh? It's in this cool cat. Aw, dude, come on. 360 no scope. Yeah. Everybody knows all the lyrics to the song. If I listen to it enough, I'll learn it, but I've never listened to this version more than a couple times, maybe, in my life. It's kind of weird that there's a... I mean, of course, there's... Undertale? You know what? I probably will do Undertale on here one time. I want to see about the story. Oh, man. I'll probably end up doing Undertale one of these days, just because it's pretty huge in gaming history. Like, I'm not opposed to playing anything on this. I mean, I'm not really a Pokemon fan, but I'll play some Pokemon. I have played a little bit of Pokemon, but that was a kind of a weird one, an obscure little modded one. I gotta kill these guys quick. No, don't get me hit by the fire, dude. I'd rather just get out and get one of them. Come on, camera, don't do that to me. Forget you guys, man. Forget you, bro. Oh, you just spawned, are you serious? Woo! How come you could jump up there, but I can't? Are you serious? What's going on? What's the difference? That dude's a coward, bro. Oh, maybe when you... I know a lot of times when you move the controller around, it does a little bit. He's like almost just making it. Dude, where are you? Lay down and die. Take out these snipers first. Oh my lord. I'm gonna die again? No! What the hell? Okie G's back away from the computer slowly. We all have opinions. That's what makes us all great. What are you talking about, guys? What did I miss? No Undertale, I absolutely refuse. I'm gonna have to take the night off, Saf, because I'm gonna be playing all kinds of wacky stuffs. Should go back to the kind of like Friday night, like horror stuff, you know, like. What was I thinking about just now? I don't even remember. Can't even remember what game I was just thinking about. That's horrible. Is that fire? What's Opal? Where's Amber? Feelings? Get it? Leaves? Oh, you just left after that comment? Better watch out with Saf, though. Saf will wreck your day. You don't want your day wrecked. I'm not tempting you, Saf. Please don't. No. I knew all my little dance moves weren't working. Got you first, boy. Oh, I hit that guy back there? Oh, you lucky little clown. You're dead now. You're dead. You're dead, I said. Cool beans. Fanfare, fanfare. Metroid fanfare plays. Hey, Robert, you back? What's up, man? How's it going? A knocked out tank. Okay. Alright, sure. Just gonna go in my pipe, dude, and sip my tea. I wish I had some tea. Alright, boss time. Yeah. Mario's too fast for the camera, dude. You're just too fast for the camera, aren't you, brother? Sapphire is my pony OC name, or full name is Sapphire Rose. If someone insists on bashing my interests, I hold no transgressions against banning people. Hey, man. Everybody just keep the maturity level up, please. Can you do it for me? If you love me at all, you'll do it for me. We can just shoot that, right? Yeah, we can. Oh, Lord. Come on, it was really rad. Now it's getting really sad. Come on, folks. Do it for Poppy. Do it for Poppy Frank, okay, my friend? Love you guys for it. Love you guys. Come on, let's not let our emotions get away with us. We're playing one of the best games in history. And we all have... at least I hope we all have our health, so... I don't want to say that if somebody, you know, has something that's wrong with them right now or something that ails them, but I would say seemingly we all have our health and we're all good, aren't we? Come on, man. Now let's just virtually hold hands. Let's just hold hands and just have a little prayer. Bow your heads now as the epic music plays. Feel the epic nature of it. You know, cascade across your back. Make it give you chills. It's like your whole back's all chilling because you're getting the feels and all that there. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? Like when you watch a movie, like, you know, maybe like Lord of the Rings when, you know what I'm saying? When, like, was it the king that died in the third one, or... Life ain't sunshine and lollipops. It's only... Life is what you make it. Life is what you make it. Watch the anime, but I'll be back for the drawing stream. Cool beans, dude. Thanks, Guardian. I appreciate you stopping by like always. You're the man with the plan. Don't mess with me, biped. This one's actually really creepy, though, isn't it? Don't mess with me, biped. That's... I don't know if the other one said anything like that. This one talks to you. So we gotta break the blocks. Real simple design, but you know. You always really think of a kid when you're doing this. Like, you know, how hard of a time would a kid have trying to beat this? Do I watch anime? I watch anime. Not recently, but I love some good anime. It's been a good while. It's actually due for me to watch some anime. I'd say it's time. I want to go ahead and finish Naruto. I don't know if you guys are big fans of that, but I'm a pretty big fan of the whole story. I marathoned a lot of the episodes, but I just never finished all of them. I was on the Great Ninja War. Ooh, look at that. Look how pretty, huh? That's so pretty. Flip over, fool. It's gotta be it, right? This is the last one. It's gotta be the last one, my friend. You mean Boruto's dad? You're comfy on your bed? Who else is comfy on your bed? Which is too lazy to grab a Coke out of the fridge? Boruto's dead now. That's what he's become. Boruto's dead now. All right, we're off to the next world, man. This is the second world in this stream, so getting over to the next world after this here. Got all those pretty sparkles, man. I know you guys have to appreciate those pretty sparkles all over the screen, all the color. All that saturated, beautiful, saturated color. I think it's a gorgeous thing. Can't deny it's a good-looking game, even if you don't play it. Oh, wait. Do I have enough for that dark brown outfit, though? I want that. Oh, actually, that'd probably be one of my favorite ones. I put the visor on him. He looks like Rick, but... Here we go. I got 70 moons since yesterday. I don't know if that sounds like a lot or not. Alright, so we're going... Oh boy. You guys ready to do that? I know I am. Metroid Kingdom, here we come. Here in Michigan, we're going to have a white Christmas. Yep, I'm in Florida. We're not going to have a white Christmas. Unless you count all the people's skin that are around me. We barely get snow. Where are you at, Potato? Climate change? You're in Potato Land, okay. Used to live in Florida, there's really no real weather. What, in Florida? I mean, there's no real winter. There's weather, alright. We get rain and it hails in some places. I'm gonna break my whole stack of boxes or block a bunch of times. Well, there it is. Oh, Illinois. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what there is to see in Metro Kingdom. A little freaking hat coffee cups, man. You serious? What was the flood like there in Florida? I didn't experience it. I didn't have any flooding where I'm at, so I really don't know. Welcome everybody to the stream. Thanks for showing up. Getting more and more people coming in, which is awesome. So hopefully you guys are going to get this for Christmas. Really awesome game. If you haven't got it already, I mean, it really is an awesome game. So, I mean, look at those graphics. Look at those graphics. I'm a sucker for good graphics, though. I love art, so, I mean... Took a lot to put into this art and all these color palettes and stuff. Oh, and we thought we were going to the Metro Kingdom. It's called the Cloud Kingdom. What? What's up with that? Look at that. It's like a Sealy mattress. Tempur-Pedic mattress that I'm going on there. This area is so, like, powdery. You can probably, like, some of the areas you can feel the texture of them. Feel the texture of them. You can feel like in some of the, like, the lake feels a little bit cooler there. You go to the desert, you can feel that heat coming off of it. Me and my brother are Mario addicts. We can beat a Mario week under a week. Once you finish the game, then you could do Zelda. True. I'm trying to get it done within the next couple days so I can actually just jump on Zelda quick and do things on there. Start that master mode. I don't know if I should do the master mode, just the regular story mode, or I do have the Trials of the Sword, so I still have to finish that. So that might be the next thing that I do on the weekend. So that could definitely be a thing. Whoop. Bang, look at you. Freaking Mario Rocky, bro. Oh, I only have... I don't have a lot of health here, but... I got enough. Let's go get him. Spread fire and spread love. What's that in my face, man? Right in your freaking mouth, dude. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, he doesn't even do that on this one. He usually does something, but he didn't do it on this one. Squing, squang. Don't mess up Bowser's hair. He does have great hair, doesn't he? Don't mess up Bowser's hair. Oh, Lord. That's funny. I know about that, boy. I know about that. You can't fool me with that one, man. You get the tail whip. His hair is luxurious, isn't it? Oh, man. I just beat you, but... I just beat you to a bloody pulp. But that hair is freaking Vidal Sassoon suave, man. Peach looks like she wants to marry Bowser. She probably does, man. I don't know. Maybe Mario is like a control freak and he's trying to control her, but she probably doesn't even want to be with him, you know? She was probably happy with Bowser. She's just worried about him right now because that's her ex. If she would really want to resist, I mean... Dude, if she's got the capabilities like she did on Super Mario Bros. 2, she could just jump off the ship and glide down to one of those places, so... You know, she could always just jump off, you know? She wants to be... with Darth Vapor. Darth Vapor. Oh, here we go. Here's another one that we can do. So this one's interesting, though. Thanks, Walter. How you doing tonight, anyway? It is awesome. The game is awesome, so... It's a gorgeous game. We'll need some power moons to fix it. Let's get looking. How about we do that? What is that music? That's amazing. Oh, that music is... Yes. Request that one for the drawing stream. That makes me... Dude, that's inspiring. I just got a chill down my back. Is that weird? Oh my god, I know I heard this one before, but Jesus, why is it sending the freaking chill down my spine? Except the ending has got you to be like, excuse me, princess. Excuse me, princess. Dude, this song is doing it for me. Wow, love it. Is that Donkey Kong though, or what? Or am I wrong? I'm probably wrong about that. Look at these dudes. Watch this. Here we go. Ah, I can't do that yet. What am I doing? I forgot that. I went to go throw my hat, but there's no hat to throw. Oh, that was a good flip, Mario. But that wasn't exactly what you're supposed to be doing there. Yo, Professor Geo, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Dragon Legion. We have another one in the Dragon Legion, folks, so we'll reach our goal by next year of being a real YouTuber. Maybe one of these days, you know? Oh, I gotta get my Cappy back. Hey, Cappy, I'm coming to get you, bro. Come over here, Cappy. You know the trick to this guy? Squawk! I couldn't figure that out at first when I first did this. You have like 250 subs, that's a lot of people. You're gonna get a lot of subscribers. Thank you, Professor Geo. Are you, what are you a professor in? Are you like Professor X? Just professor with lifting things with your mind. What is he a professor of anyways? Did he get his degree when he did the X-Men first class and stuff? Did he get his degree or did he... I don't even know. I know he does teach the kids and stuff their powers and all that, but is he a real professor or just a professor of lifting stuff up or communicating with multiple X-Mans? Now to pluck up our spirits, let's go collect some power moons. Power moons! That's what I'm talking about. These guys are cool right here. Look at his face. Are you serious? Look at that face. How can you hate on that? And it's got a mustache on it. It's like all these little enemies are Mario fans with their little memorabilia on. Memorabilia on. I'm gonna mess more with those guys, but... Oh crap, I forgot how to... Are you serious? There's another version of it? What happened? It's interesting. Thank you for opening that. Nice, nice, very nice. Alright, we're gonna get enough to get the... Which I don't know, actually... Do they have like an outfit in here that you have to unlock something with, or what? Smoothie McGroove. Oh, it didn't show on the screen, I don't know, it's... I guess Streamlabs wasn't finicky, so... So what I'll do is I'll take I'll take a screenshot of your comments and stuff here, and I'll shout you out in the next stream. How's that sound? So I want you to get that recognition too. You get that. You can show up on there, and you'll be immortalized in a video. Smooth McGroove, specifically Frank's Dragon. Frank the Magic Dragon, American Dragon. Let's hear a little challenge for you. This feels almost Mario Maker-esque right here. Oh, come on, dude. Why are you struggling? Definitely not as hard as the Metroid jumps. I'm not going to make it. Not going to make it. Bum. All right, get it right, boy. Get it right. Get it right. That's a lot... A lot better, a lot faster, a lot more awesome. Okay, possum. Ah, I didn't even get all the things I needed to get first, but we can. Here's another guy that showed up in the last stream. Can you talk to him? What does he say? Traveling all over to glide from all the highest places, and I got my glasses on. Another professor. Professor Wiki Dagames. I'm sorry if I butchered your name there, but used to work at the meat market. Pretty wicked stuff, my friends. Pretty amped up for the drawing stream tonight. I'm really loving those. I love these too, but getting back into the drawing is really awesome. Really awesome. Take a little flight over this, and I'm about to be dead. No, okay, I saved it. Cool. All right, that's not really what you're supposed to use that guy for. Is there another professor? Are you using alts to go ahead and do that? What's with all the professors here tonight? What is happening? Professor Brainstorm. Thank you, all the professors, for subscribing. Are you guys having like some kind of a university meeting or something? And you're like, hey, check out this Frank the Dragon live stream here. This guy is exceptional. He's effervescent. He's accentuating. He's absolutely delicious, and I think that we should get the committee on, you know, subscribing to his channel.
Sure thing, Bob. Let's do it. Okay.
All the professors. Well, I didn't even mean to do that. I want to go scratch my chin. And he did that. Excelente. Muy caliente, excelente. Alright, we gotta do this, yeah. Professor Oak. Screw Peach, Pauline is the bae. Pauline is your bae. For real, girl. No. No. It's like I presented my butt to that one. Let's get these moons and get out of here. A lot of fun ones in this, too. It's good to take the game in for all it's worth and all its awesomeness. But at the same time, oh my lord, Stompadon, thank you for joining the Dragon Legion. You're part of the most respectful, you know, legion on YouTube ever. And I do respect you. I respect you all my little Dragon Legioners. We're going to march into the future with this channel. We're going to make a difference in the world. Maybe not. Oh! I guess I should stop messing around here. And just stop messing around with the game. You hear me? Wait a minute. Was that one down there? Oh, I remember there was one over here, too. Take this into the future! The future! Look at that! Wow, look how cool. Put a little filter on there. Wow, that's cool as hell. Oh, jeez. Hello. You're a Professor Stompadon? Nope. Sorry for the spamming Nightbok, folks. She's my one-up girl. Haha, get it? I'm gonna drink bleach. Oh, Lord. Oh, Ethan, my bad. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I don't know what to do, man. I think you guys are overwhelming it. It's not used to getting all these subscribers, so... Sorry about that, Ethan. We'll shout it out. You know, everybody give a very special thank you to Anna and Ethan. I'm sorry about that. Anna and Ethan, that sounds like... Is that a reality show? All right, let's stop messing around with this dude right here. Come on. Go back. Quit. Okay. Oh, I didn't realize I was still in the freaking little first-person mode from that, too. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da. Thanks, Anna. Thank you, Ethan. Captain Combustible? What is happening here? It's got to be somebody with a bunch of alts, right? Come on, this is a joke. Getting those back tingles again. Is this one? Oh, I remember. Okay. This is cool. I think all we got to do is this a little bit. Move it around a little bit, maybe. There we go, sweetheart. Moon! The subtrain. The sunset is beautiful. Yeah. Everything in this game is beautiful. This game is just a masterpiece in motion. Look at that. Good God. It's like... It's magic. 270 subs. Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you so much. You don't know what that does for me. You just don't know how it makes me feel. It's an awesome feeling, so. Zomblob, thank you so much. Jesus, what's happening tonight? Wow, this is one of the best nights in a while. And sometimes I come home and I'm like, I shouldn't even stream. Like, it's not going to be anything tonight, but... You guys proved me wrong, so thank you for proving me wrong. Jeezy, crazy, puddin' peasy. Now, there's another one down here. Ah! Okay, no. When I said I love this song and you just like, you put it in there in 16 different ways, pop cap. Please nerf me. I don't understand that. I don't speak internet, I guess. Pop cap, please nerf me. What's that mean? I'm lost. I feel like a normie. Somebody help me. No! I don't want to jump in the purple jello. I'm so embarrassed. You guys, don't go watch PewDiePie instead. He's a racist. Don't go watch racist. Watch me. I love everybody. That's not controversial, is it? Yeah, bro. I came to see one capture to another. What's up? Oh, my God. He didn't like that. He gave me a kiss. Are you going to get in my way now? All right, we're going to go over there and get the other moons. The mini moons to get the full moon. You know what I mean? You're overpowered in a... Oh, okay. You're talking about Plants vs. Zombies. I mean, I could do my interpretation of a nerf. You're gonna have to explain a nerf to me, cause like I'm a little child, cause I have no idea. I'll be like Denzel, you know, explain it to me like I'm a 5-year-old. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, dog? You know what I'm saying, Doge? Get your butt over there, dude. What's happening with you? Well, there's one of those. Whoa, why did it seem like... Oh, I flipped my butt around. Oh, that was your tail, a little spiky tail. Game called Plants vs. Zombies Heroes. Frank, when Pauline says one-up girl, she means when Peach dumps you, call me. I'll be your one-up girl. Is that like a booty call? Yo, Super Brains, what's going on here? This has got to be some kind of a joke. Is this like a... You're playing with my emotions right now. But thank you, though. Thank you so much. Saf, what was the name that showed up there real quick? I'm sorry. Did I say it? I did say it, didn't I? It's like when you're trying to concentrate on semi-platforming and the brain goes to mush. I think it's back this way, the other one. Go! Zomblob, they will nerf you. You're gonna sub with other accounts? Don't do that. That's horrible. I wanna earn it on my own Steam. If the word gets out that I'm a good streamer, then that's it, but... That's like cheating, you know? I don't use cheat codes, and I don't want to use alts. No way. That's not how you make it to your goal, but... Otherwise, I can have somebody make 50 alts and do that. Horrible. Let's get some genuine subs and earn them. A sub actually sounds good right now. Says the fat man. A heckin' bamboozle. No hex, no dams, no double decker. These Zomblob, they will nerf you. It's a multi account, I think. I'm gonna sub with the other accounts. Don't do that. A heckin' bamboozle. They bamboozled me, brother. They had to bamboozle me, man. Pub sub is delicious. Public sub, yeah, public sub right now. That would be the bee's knees. But it's been nice to rest here in the quiet, and I discovered a power moon for you, so that's good. Duck Hunt Games just subscribed. Yeah. I don't know if it's a real celebration or not, though. 265 subs. Get out of here. You think as big as I am, I could eat 265 subs? Maybe. Just maybe, baby. Alright. We're going back now. Is there anything that way, though? Probably not. It's just a... grape jam waterfall. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. You just subbed and it won't show? Why are the people actually... Whoa! No. I didn't mean to do that. I moved the controller. That's dangerous with the motion control. Sorry about that, Mr. Krabs. SpongeBob! The Smash just subscribed. I'm sorry about that. Whoever is not showing up in there. I don't have any control over that. How about 300 subs? You do a food challenge, like 10 saltines with no water. Dude, I'll die if I do that, man. Telling this freaking fat dude to do that. Why don't I do like the run around the block one time challenge or something? Yo, the smash. You're a smash hit. I'm sorry about that, Mr. Krabs. I mean, we'll give you a shout out anyway. Oh, also, you're a potato, so please. Oh, God. Don't do a potato. Honestly. Don't take away that thunder. Some of these could actually be real subs. Hey guys, I'm back. Hey, well, okay, you're incognito. Good job. Dude, I really want a public sub now. What kind of public sub would you get, Saf? Give me a turkey sub right now, dude. Buen video, tío. Oh, thank you. Ah, God, I didn't know I was gonna touch that thing. Ah, no, stop. No, stop. Don't do it. No, don't do it. No. Don't do that. Look at Mario's butt shaking to the music. True. Pokemon Trainer Callum. It can't be real, guys. It can't be. I get a chicken tender sub with confectioner sugar and maple syrup. Yo. Chicken tender sub sounds good, but I wouldn't make it sweet. I would not make it sweet. That's a good vibe for you, but... Oh, I thought that thing was going to touch me, man. I want to hit these coins for some reason. Why? Almost got 1,000. I can buy some draws. I can buy some underdraws. And another moon. So we're one more moon. We're getting out of here. Going to the other accounts. No, don't go to the other accounts, man. Chicken. Popeyes is nothing like pub. Nah. Eh. Yeah, the chicken at Publix is exceptional. Chicken wings are amazing. Oh man, I wish I had some of those right now. Some of those chicken wings, baby. You dip chicken nuggets in Dr. Pepper. What kind of freaky stuff is going on? That is kind of odd, though. I can't do all the... I mean, I like sweet stuff sometimes, but... Come on, with the chicken nuggets with Dr. Pepper? Interesting, to say the least. Oh, cool. So that snaps him back. They tested that and saw that it kind of sucks to wait for him to walk around, so you have to make him stop. Ooh, very close. You almost touched my butt. Don't you ever touch my butt. Thanks, everybody, for showing up to the stream. That's really awesome tonight. Fantastico. Just another Oh, you just almost made it there. You just missed it. Just shy of a biscuit. You love Dr. Pepper? I used to love Dr. Pepper, but now, for some reason, it gives me headaches, though. There's something about it. I used to love it when I was younger, but... I guess I'll just have to stick with Mr. Pibb or Dr. Check. Or Dr. Publix. Those are the alternates. Was there one more that I still don't know how to get that, man. How do you get that one? I think you have to hit that guy, make him go down there. I'm gonna try that one real quick. Because I'm kind of curious. If I derp it, then it's like it's over. Forget it. You gonna watch the drawing one? What time is it anyways? 1:04? Yeah, we can start that in a little bit. Did I even get that one? There's one in here, too. What? And I looked at that, and I'm like, oh, I'll come back and get that, but I never did. It's a real easy one to get. Mario's butt shaking? I love Dr. Pepper, but it doesn't love me. Dr. Pepper hates me. I think I know how to... You have to use that dude up there? It's like blocking it there, so they give you an added challenge, so I don't... You have to hit it at the right angle, I guess? Oh my god, I just walked off... Good god, I mean... Do I have to derp it so much? I'm almost at that 1,000. I do like this one too. It's like, it's interesting. Which one was this again? Oh Lord, why? Why Lord? Colonel Corn, what's up? Hopefully that's not Jesus. If that's you, Potato, I'm very mad at Boo. I'm gonna do it again! Oh Lord, I'm gonna grab this stupid thing. Is that guy eating a sandwich? No way. You're gonna you're gonna play my video in here? Oh no. I was actually laughing at my own stuff in that. That was when I first started streaming back in the day, when I used to live in my other house, and my internet wasn't working, so I couldn't stream. So I made a fat guy eating a sandwich video. That's what breeds those kind of things. Oh, it's me, Potato. Thank you for, or not thank you, rather. Was there an outfit in this world? I'm already very close to this thing, so forget it. Let's go to the next world. Watch it on two devices. It feels like cheating. That's a couple of undeserved subs. Yeah, I do like the beat to this one. Yeah, definitely. Also, two of my viewers right now are still you. Oh man. The Odyssey is repaired and restored. Look, but Mario's all still burned up. What the hell? Potato and Corn. I didn't even know that's not you. Mario, don't shake your booty. You said buddy. Don't shake your buddy. Don't shake that buddy booty. Crystal Castles. These are all things that are in your basic playlist there, Saf. You're not Colonel Corn. I'm sure you're not. So you got the idea to go ahead and go into your alt. Crouch down and press Y, be able to roll. Yeah, I believe you, Potato. But my Tommy gun don't. Happy New Year, you filthy animal. Or is it Merry Christmas, you filthy animal? And a Happy New Year. It's been a long time since I watched that. Whole Kingdom is one vast city. It's probably since the last year of Christmas. What movie is that, Anna? You think I'll go another count and say, hey guys, I'm Potato? Hey, ha, ha, ha. Say something that only Potato would know. That doesn't work, does it? Wow. Got the massive. So we'll finish up this. It's been a 2-hour stream so far. Yeah, Home Alone, you got it. Exactly. Exactamundo. Telemundo. Freaking Telemundo Univision, okay? So, this kind of fits the atmosphere, I suppose. Let's talk to Pauline. Both of his ex-girlfriends are in this. I'm sorry, I really don't have time to chat right now. I needed to figure out a way to save my city. Things have been in utter chaos since that brutish monster showed up. And he has the nerve to be advertising this wedding all over New Donk City. A bit tasteless, if you ask me. Now, this is going to take a while for this to be done. Do you guys think that I should keep playing, or should I do the drawing stream and do this tomorrow? Should I just finish out this whole city tonight? Colonel just subbed to you? You think I like Unicorn Hint? Look at my profile pic. Yeah, I believe you do. You like unicorns. Mario's a bit tired. Expand Donk? What, New Donk City? You guys want to see the New Donk City? already some coinage up there. Yeah, I know you're 11. Me heading to the city? Forget about it. Forget about it. Little freaking Wimes. Little Wimes. Bowser Games. Thanks for the sub. Is that another alt? It's gotta be. This is like... There's not even as many people in the stream as there are people that subbed. How is it possible? Don't do it! No! You're on the right side of God's just... Want me to ban the alts? I don't even know who's alts, though. That's the thing about it. I have no idea who's an alt. That sounds familiar. Oh my god.
Egg, I should have put cheese on here, man.
Should put cheese on here.
What a freaking crime. Should I pause the video?
That's ridiculous. I can't listen to myself, dude. If you're watching the video, you know, there's context to it, but... Banjo-Kazooie game. It's got to be a joke now. It's got to be a joke now. It's not real. Oh, man. The night that I got all the fake subs. That's what I'll remember this as. Fake sub stream. My back tooth fell out. What? Robert, you're 9? No way. Get out of here. Your back tooth fell out? Jesus, that feels horrible. I had that same problem. But I'm an old man. Is there another friggin' heart right there? Are you cereal? I'm trying to see if there's like any hidden moons over here, but I guess not. I think they just want you to proceed. Could be missing them, I'm not sure. Checkpointo? Nandayo? Am I appreciating the subs? I don't know. No, it's not proper. It's not the right way to do it. Feels tainted. Can I jump on that? Nope. Don't. Are you serious? No! Destroy the pictures too? Yeah. No one is up. Yeah, all the fake sub. Fake sub night. I'd rather have a real Publix chicken tender sub than have a whole bunch of these fake subs. Give me the, get out of these fake subs here. Give me a real submarine sandwich. I don't need it now. What the frick? That's after the fact. Let's see if we can snipe those blocks over there. Oh, and I moved it. Sensitive. I hit it, but it didn't react. Oh, I see. Okay, there it is. I command you, He-Man. Beast Man! This picture? Not that picture, just the posters, right? Is that what you're talking about? You weren't really gone that long. What? So interesting that people say they'll be right back and they're back before I even realize they're gone. So I'll read those comments at the same time, like, oh, be right back. Oh, here, I'm back. I don't think I looked at the chat too long ago. Munes. Let's get all the munes. Grab some toilet paper. What do you mean? What do you mean? What are you talking about? Oh, for your injury. For your tooth. This is very chill. Is that just a light right there? That was pretty bright right there, man. Oh, there's my buddies over there, my friends. All my rowdy friends are coming over tonight. Come on, what's going on? Are these, innuendos? In the bathroom? Got me some health out of that question block light. We got metal block, metal boxes just like Breath of the Wild. Ratchet and Clank on PS4. I think I played just a little bit of it, but I prefer the older versions. But I guess I would play it. I definitely did not like the movie. That was disgusting, dude. The movie was just like, it was an insult. Oh, you beat the whole game, you're doing it again? Oh, I thought he was gonna get me right there. Hey, get his head, Jesus. Smallpox. Hey, little man, you're not with that monster fella, are you? This whole sitch looks pretty bleak, if you ask me. The situation. And even if you don't ask me, maybe the whole game, do it again, but not on PlayStation. Getting Elgato HD. Yeah, this one's the HD HD Pro, I believe. 60 frames per second, it's supposed to be, but I don't know if it is 60 FPS. Does it seem like it to you guys? I don't know. It says allow 60 FPS, but who are you people? It's not safe. So many people in here. It's great. It's the whole point. Like, imagine, like, if there was, like, 1,000 people in here. Like, they start, or, like, some of the streams are, like, I've seen up to 15, 20,000 in a stream. Couldn't even imagine that. Super Mario Odyssey on the PlayStation 4. I guess so. I am a potato. I'm a potato. Who are you people? I'm a potato. You gotta admit, that's a good answer. Who are you people? I can't control the volume of my voice. You've been genetically frozen. Cryogenically frozen. That's not how those words work. That's not how English works. Cryogenically frozen, you know. Olsen, that's my mother! Here, Professor Dog, I'm a human girl that is 11. Oh my lord, man! Whoa, what's happening? No! Don't you do that! Those are those purple coins that, over here. Oh my god! You're a depressed human, why? Why depressed? What do you mean by that? Get up there, fool! Oh my god. I'm derping this so hard. Dude. Dudesy. There's anything behind these, just coins behind these posters, right? That's what I thought. I am freaking risking the biscuit tonight, man. I don't know why. Doing so horribly. Why couldn't the pirate go to the movies? I don't know. So we got booty to collect. Okay. I don't understand how that correlates with movies, though. Confused. Confused. Oh my god, what? Scared to go in the kitchen and grab a soda. Why? Because it was rated R. What? Oh man. Rated R. Alright, let's not kill by the baby Goombas here, dude. Like, are you serious? I have to focus my whole brain, my thought brain on this. Use your thinking brain. Does anybody have school tomorrow? Are we on Christmas break or what? Don't let that larva turn into the real thing here. Get out of here. Alright, that was a good dodge. Don't dodge it, ram it here. Uh-oh. You're dead. Bang, you're dead. Bing, bing, bing. That looks like a big poster, so is that... Yeah. Nice jump, Mario. Best jump of the night. No, he's not real, but my brain thinks Pennywise is real. Pennywise. Good old Pennywise. Pennywise, my friend. I still haven't watched the new one. The new It. Here to go and watch that. Thought there was a, maybe it's the other side, there's a big, like an armor heart, whatever you call that one. Whatever the hey you call that. Here we go. I think it's this one. Most deaf. Go through the door, man. Bust your head. What the duck? Quack, quack. A BFF Emily worships Pennywise. You're all fake news. What's up, guys? Zach Scott here. Zach Scott Games. The guy does a lot of Nintendo games. I'm here! Duck Hunt. I drew a kawaii Pennywise. A kawaii Pennywise, like a cute one. Little cute Pennywise. Hopefully this is this bat. It's like, is that like boss battle music kind of? No. Let's wreck this dude's life. That's it, man. Right on. Boom, bam, boom. Perfect. Perfect. You're like Choco Mountain. What on earth are you talking about? A plumber? What on earth is that? Uh-oh, don't stay in the beam. No. He just wanted you pickets for Emily. Freaking Power Rangers, bro. This is epic for this right here. Got the Power Rangers theme going on. That's actually awesome. No, stop hitting me, bro. No. Get them all. Hit them high, hit them low. Go Power Rangers. Oh, did I not get him in time? Like, that's bull craps. Power Rangers. I didn't hit all the things. No. Go. Gotta be another one, right? No? That can't be it, can it? No way. It is. The sucker ain't coming back. Christmas break for you. I'm a trash mammy. What does that mean? I'm a trash mammy. It's winter break for me. Choco Mountain for Mario 64. The reason I... Okay. Go Power Rangers. Power Rangers was completely calculated. Oh, you knew? Go Power Rangers. Go Power Moons. Go Power Moons. Look at these all glossy. Now you can all comment something relevant and meaningful to the video. Come on, guys. Let's make it relevant or else you guys gotta go, alright? I'm just playing with you, girl. You ain't gotta go nowhere. Stay here with me. Go Power Rangers. You're mighty moving Power Rangers. I do definitely want to do this right here and get that done. That's freaking amazing, my friend. Amazing, okay? Bowser must have gotten in the scuffle. We should probably get back to chasing him. We don't have enough Power Moons, so let's look around the city for some. You don't want to miss this anyways. Eating Christmas Rice Krispie Treats. Hey, what's up, Aaron A? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Everybody's on Christmas break for real, huh? That's crazy. Mayor Pauline is bee's knees. I wonder what she's up to now after the most recent excitement. You wonder, huh? Good to see you folks in the city. So chipper again. There's one right there. I don't know. What am I missing here? Oh, here we go. Boom. What the hell? I thought it was going to be more complicated than that, but... You live in Robstown? Excuse me, princess. Bowser has been spinning around in circles for... like two. I might not make it to the drawing stream. Why, you already tired? Is that Excuse Me Princess compilation, dude? Excuse me, princess. Well, excuse we're gonna skip you, princess. Plurals were hard too. Brian had I can't do it. Oh, thank you. Is it Shayank Patil? Thank you. Turn that crap off. Yeah, Excuse Me Princess one. Which crap? This crap or the last crap? Well, this is the pony one.
Erwin, what is the plural for ox? Oxen. The farmer used his oxen.
Brian? The farmer uses oxen.
Brian, what's the plural for
oh, the charger is across the room?
Boxen.
Oh, okay, so you said, oh, your battery's going to die on your phone? That's why you're not going to be around for the next one? I guess if that's how you feel, I mean, you know, what can I say?
No, Brian, no. Let's try another one. Erwin, what is the plural for goose? Geese. I saw a flock.
A flock?
Geese. Brian.
Is this, we'll put this Brian, in here. That's going to be, whoop, well. Well, pick it up, Mario, moose and stop it. Messing around, all right, bro?
I saw a flock of moose. There are many of them. Many much moose.
Many much moose.
Mama
said, almost said, go play outside. You're just freaking jiving. Actually, not what? Can you show me if a star is still number one on the leaderboard?
You're an imbecile.
Let's go get it, scaredy cat or chicken. I need my pretty soda here. Actually, not what? What do you mean, Mr. Patil? Very dangerous. What's very dangerous? Can I do this one already or what? We'll get that one out of the way. Now, for whoever was asking before if you can do the... If you can do this... Control a person... I thought that was a lot harder than that. Maybe it's my GTA experience or something. Thought that was gonna be a lot harder. I've done that one before too, so. Let me go talk to Pauline right away. That way I can get. I do want to see that little thing that happens on this level. Is that where I got destroyed that thing before? And that, there was a moon over there, but I already got that one. Okay. Arigato gozaimashita. We're gonna start the drawing stream. Just asking. I don't know. Do you think I should finish this up in New Donk City or? Really depends. If people are still liking the stream that's going on right now. Then I'll just keep it going. Oh, you don't like my streams? Oh, man. Is that what you mean? Really must join us for our upcoming festival. I'd like to show you my gratitude to both of you and the city. A surprise. You think you can find me 4 backup musicians so I could do a small musical number? Something simple. Not everybody has to like the stream. So I want to see if my battery will last. Oh, you want to see if your battery's going to last. Okay. I don't know, I mean. Still got quite a bit of people in here, so. So it seems, I mean, you never know. The numbers might not be 100% accurate. I guess Patil doesn't like the stream, so. You wanted to see the leaderboard, right? Let me check that leaderboard real quick. I might not actually be... Oh, no, I can't... Wait, hold a second. I don't think I'm connected to the thing. Someone just dissed the stream. Yeah, I guess he didn't like the stream, so... What if Nintendo makes Super Mario Odyssey 2? We're jumping rope for the moons. Do it 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 for the moons. Double Dutch. Got that moon, baby. Oh my god. Oh, I missed it. 41 was mine there. Okay. Odyssey 2 won't be enough for another 7 years, probably, right? They say I'm dumb? Why am I dumb? Thanks, Patil. Dude got banned, man. Hey, what's up, friend? You looking to score an autograph? Say, I've heard about you. Going around getting musicians to play with the mayor for the festival. I got that right. Well, for the gig rates the mayor pays, I'm definitely in. Yeah, go duck yourself. It's a glitch to getting, oh, there is a glitch for that? Maybe I'll try that one of these days. Rawr! Scared him away. Rawr! Him or Shim. Not only did I get a soda, I got some ranch and carrots. Oh, that sounds good right now. I have to get me a snack in between the streams here. Ashia Rashvandi, thank you for subscribing. Okay, it's awesome. I don't know if it's a true thing. You couldn't have made that one up, Potato. That's not, unless you pulled that of a that name out of a hat. Who picked this song, though? Oh, you did pick. Oh, you picked this. You did some Sinatra. Actually, Saf, you want to be careful with those Sinatra songs. Those are heavily copyrighted, aren't they? Hey, you're so old. You need the olderant. The olderant. You need that the olderant. So you can take your old off. The olderant. Aaron A just subbed. Thank you, Aaron. Appreciate that. Yeah, but if it is, that means that this... I just don't want this video to get blocked, because I don't want to go back in the archive and have it in there. I guess I'll have it for myself if that's the case, if it gets blocked. This song's already too far in. What are you laughing for over here? Oh, Potato. You're like, it's probably Potato. Yeah, I know. Because you can't trust me if it's the real me or another account. I just don't believe that many subs came in. I can't fathom that being a real thing. Been a while since I was able to be a part of the city's festival. Been a long while. Now I'm going to drum my soul. If she'll have me, you tell the big lady that it'd be my pleasure. Why does she... Like, this guy's right there next to the door. Keep seeing Link in the sub thing, making him believe he's running around Donk. Yeah, he's running around Donk City, yeah. Fallout 3 soundtrack. Even though this song is fitting to what's going on right now. Oh, sure, I have like 10 other accounts just lying around. Sarcasm. Hey, there was a... And Sapphire knows about this, knows about Swift. Swift has tons of alt accounts, so I wouldn't put it past anybody, because after I saw that, I was like, geez, how's that even freaking possible? Donkey Kong, DK, Donkey Kong. There's another guy out by this like little island. There's another musician over there on an island somewhere. Not that one. Yeah. I want to see, there's a spot where you see all these, like a whole crowd coming in this one area. I wonder where that was. Whole crowd of people. Is this it? Or am I wrong about that? Oh, no. Okay. This is that little game. Yeah, you hate Swift? Yeah, Swift is a youngin'. Power Moon can be one. Try it, it's fun. Let's give it a try, Ski. So it comes after the heart. Wrong. And I have to stand straight too. Wrong. Could get that, but no. Well, I screwed it up. Honestly, the first time I did this, I got one coin. I got the moon last time when I did this originally. Do I have to reset it or what? This is very Zelda type stuff too, even though Mario does little mini games like this too, but it just feels like Zelda for some reason. Come on. I guess I at least have to get the heart now. Come on, are you serious? I cannot believe this crap. I have over 1,000. I can get my draws now. So you have to do it, like, at the time, like, before. At least I got that, I guess. Whatever's. Electric Boogaloo. Yeah, it's Christmas music. It's fitting. It works. And I believe it's Frank Sinatra also, so nobody walks out on Frank. I keep doing it like just a little bit late. I don't need this now. Gotta do it a little bit early, I guess, on that. Can I believe that? Come on, we gotta get it now. Oh. Dang it. I need to go far enough. No, man! Oh yeah, yeah, he really is. Oh no, my last carrot. Oh no, my last carrot. Oh man, that's funny. You got your last carrot going there. You're supposed to restart it, fool. Take your 10 coins and let's go. Come on, jeez. Beta carotene. What if I stay in here? That'd be a better spot. Oh my god. Just freaking do whatever now. I can't believe it, man. Hola, hey, what's up, Diego? How you doing? Can't believe that, bro. Let's go, go, go. ¿Cómo estás? Go, Diego, go. Stay right here. I cannot believe that I keep doing that. I did not have this much of a freaking problem last time. I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles. You know you can get hurt that way. With automobiles. The movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see. Should I throw it when the red heart comes? That's it. You throw it when the heart is there. Oh god, man, come on. Yes! Yeah! Mmm. Moon! Hola, hola! 3 hours later. I know, 3 hours later for real. Jesus. I did not spend that much time last time on that. I would have remembered having a hard time with it. I'll remember it now. We got another dude over there. He's over there on the island.
I hope it's Uncle Kamano Muhammad.
What's she saying? You can't talk to her while you're an electric boogaloo? Electronic boogaloo. Look at this sucker, man. Thinking of trash like this makes me feel kind of bad for it, but only kind of. Mary once had a really special handbag, but she lost it. I've always felt like a kinship with birds. Some creepy people around here, though. Love that warm city breeze. It's much fresher than usual. You comfy in that outfit? You don't know nothing about me, man. Come on. Come on. Rest in peace, carrots. No more carrots for you. You're all out of carrots. The carrots are going to stick around if you keep eating them. What's wrong with you kids? I keep buying all this food and it's always gone because you keep eating it. Yeah, I heard about you, little man. You're on a musical mission for the mayor, right? You know New Donk City, if you sit next to somebody on a bench, they give you a moon? Where? Like anybody? How do you even sit next to him? You just crouch by him? Oh wait, there's something over here or something, isn't there? Excuse me. I'm thinking, okay, there's nothing up there. Nope, nothing there. Check every bench. Okay. See if that's a thing. Nobody sitting there. Anything goes. Wait. There's a thing on top of this one. What? What the actual what? That's something I don't think I've ever done. What the what? Whoa, okay. Other thing was gonna fall on my head, man. I feel like that was a real Markiplier face, like. What are you doing? That guy's something else. When he plays the horror games, there's like, for my money, there's nobody else that does it better. Hi, Frank. You're going to come back? Oh, okay, you're going to be back? Okay, that's fine. So I guess everybody is on a Christmas break here, like, otherwise there wouldn't be that many folks hanging out. I wish I would have kept that freaking. There's one up there, but how do you get up there? You gotta go around, right? Yeah. Franklin knows. Is that from Fallout? You know, on break, that's on Friday. And my kids are going on Christmas break too. Whacking and whacking and smacking. What's up, Guardian? Did you get your fill of whatever it was you were doing? Yeah, it's a good choice, Seth. I'm gonna turn it down on my headphones some because I can't hear myself freaking think. How's the volume for you guys? You'll miss those carrots. You can always get more. It's not the end of the carrots for your life. At least I hope not. There's none on this side, right? No. There's no area to walk through there, right? Good audio, eat bananas, it got potassium, yeah. Yeah, bananas are good for you too. Where's the rest of these things, man? Oh, there's one. You ain't heard nothing yet. I have to get up there to do it. There's two more, so there's... That's one. What are they talking about in this song? Will they have some raw broccoli? Raw broccoli's good. I used to eat that when I was at Whole Foods. When I worked at Whole Foods, I used to always eat raw broccoli. It's really good. Messed up. Pete went to church one Sunday night. He gave the preacher a fit. That crazy Pete started a fight when he went hacking on the pulpit. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He just hacked. Whack. Right. You like to eat? Yeah, eating is good stuff. You know I like to eat too, so. You can tell by looking at me. Is one of those in a container here? How did I blow up both of those at the same time? That was so far away. Can't shoot that though, right? No. You can. What? I didn't know that. That's how you gotta do it. Okay. You can do that. What a game, huh? Hey, you guys are making me hungry talking about food so much. Stop that. Go get me something to eat. Where's this last one? Is that it? Whack. Yeah, there it is. What, Teddy? I was about to say, how the frick do you get up there? Okay. Oh, it's another moon, though. There's another one of those little moons. When you say I love, it's a sin to tell. Alive. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you. Yes, chicken, cheese, pizza, apple slices, peanut butter dipping. You're just talking about the food, huh? How the frick do you get up there now? You. Is it from up there, like you can do it, or?
Be sure it's true when you say I love you, honey.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you.
You got sense enough to know it.
A BLT with avocado, that's interesting.
Whole lot of folk tarts.
I'll turn it up to twice the volume.
Just over
avocado. And you spelled it ever. Oh, here we go, baby.
Yes, I do.
They do do that sometimes, don't they? They're very special people. Yes, they are very special people. Fun fact about me, I like snow globes. Okay, chocolate-covered strawberries. Fun fact about me, I like snow globes. Is that weird? No? Why would that be weird? Snow globes are pretty cool. Now, if you said you sold your house to buy snow globes, that would be kind of crazy. But you're only 11, so... Snow globes is a cool stuff, is a cool things. I have a daughter that's 11, you know that? My daughter is 11. My oldest daughter. Peter Pan's got kids.
There'll be no wedding bells for today.
Where the dookie is this thing, guys? Where the dookie is it? And beautiful. Beautiful what? What do you mean? I don't get it. What's happening with this?
And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Oh, right here. What the frick? You get them when you're on vacation? Snow globes? Yeah, snow globes are beautiful. Definitely. Where'd that moon go? Oh, it's up here. Jingle, Django. I love Django. Lava lamps are pretty wicked too, yeah. Snow globes and lava lamps, bro. The life of a hippie, you know what I'm saying? Like real calm, cool, and copacetic. What did it look like there was a... Okay, I just thought I saw a moon, but it was just a color. Wait a second, can you? He's got that thing on his head? Yeah, you can. Interesting. Why would they build that robot with that function? Yo, Steve-o, my friend. You love being alone. What does that mean, brother? What do you mean you love being alone? Steve-o. That's kind of weird how the thing went off. Awesome. Snow globes are kind of generic. Don't be such a cynic. You like ponies. I know you like ponies. I'm very fond of ponies. Wait, is this? What is this right here? Is this that area that I was trying to find with all the people? No, it's not. Oh, but it's a different thing. Okay, here we go. We can do this. We can do this. See how horrible I do with this one. Not so bad on that part. Let's see. Now if you go this way, there's something on this side. I remember that. Plebs. Stop being cynical, that's my job, you plebs. Oh, you're not gonna make it, are you, fool? Ow. Owie. What kind of move was that, brother? What kind of move was that?
Well, whoops. I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs. I'm ready for any old kind. Yes,
it's crazy how these guys... This was the norm back in the day, you know?
Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm sick.
Come on.
Tall, I ain't so hand me down.
Yes, where's that jingle, jangle,
yes,
jingle?
Tall, and I ain't so hand me down.
So be.
Well, I got a gal in town who calls me.
Yes, where's that jingle, jangle, jingle? I do too. So, what's the sub count right now, guys? Ow! Ow! No! What? I was right there, man. Well, today's music is generated back to the style of music. It kind of is. Okay, some of the people try to... What is this considered, like... Oh, no, this is actually, what, 1930s, 40s music? Maybe 40s.
Well, I'm a
sounds like that Tom and Jerry era.
Pick up you gals. Yes, I'm a single man. I really don't need a wife.
Watch you.
Yes, I'm gonna stay this week, cause ooh, what a wonderful life.
What a wonderful life. Oh, I bopped you on the head, little Mr. Meesey Mouse. I got that last coin there. Purple coin, I guess. I don't remember doing it, but I guess I did. Oh, rag time. Okay, I remember that now. Is you is or is you ain't my baby? Ain't my baby. Hug my baby too. Skibbity bop bop booty. Ding 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. I got a lava lamp at Dave and Buster's. I have a collection of cute boxes. Isn't that shiny special?
The roads are the dustiest,
I'll turn down a little bit.
The winds are the gustiest, the gates
say like a four, a volume of about 40. Tuck it away a little bit, but you know, still. We only need a couple more moons here, folks, in order to get out of New Donk City. So that's when the stream will end. We'll go ahead and there are a couple other other moons that we're gonna get towards the end here. So I want you guys to see if you haven't seen this part yet. This is a pretty awesome part that's coming up pretty soon. Come on, come closer, come closer. Come on.
I'm a weary exile, singing my song.
Get up there, dude, stop. Oh.
The grass is the spring.
You love the color pink.
Are the sting, yes, the birds.
Well, you are a gal, so.
The bells are the ringiest, the heart's the singiest, the arms the clingiest way.
I like every color pretty much. I do a lot of red stuff, but a guy is on the one of these roofs up here.
The laziest, the boy,
the wittiest,
the girl,
the prettiest,
way back home.
Not a horror wolf, Frank, just because she's a girl. I'm not assuming anybody's. She is a girl, so that's not assuming anybody's gender, but. Oh, this is the easiest way to get across, isn't it? No! Get it! Yes! Alright! Boom, bam, boom! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Right now, I'm really just going through and I'm. Oh, but I do have to visit that shop, though, because I want to get that other. That'd be an outfit that'd be real fitting to what we're gonna be seeing. Get the frock out of here with that garbage of ginger appropriation. See if Frank knows me, XP, am I a boy or a girly girl? the lovely. I thought you said you were a 16-year-old boy. Am I wrong about that? That's all the musicians we need, thanks. I'm amazed at your persistence. You should consider running for public office. Now I just need to figure out this other problem. See, the underground power plant seems to be out of commission. Oh, we gotta do that before we see the awesomeness of... We need that thing to supply power to the festival. I don't suppose you're familiar with underground work, are you? Ah, that's a nod right there. I thought you said you were 16. 1 billion, get your facts right. Maybe I was wrong then. If you don't know me by now, you should know. I have a bad memory. Horrible memory. It's not an excuse, it's just a thing. Psst, looking for the power plant? I want to check out those big manhole covers. Look out for the... Those guys are so Sonic 06. These people are so Sonic 06. Well, because it reminds me of cotton candy. What reminds you of cotton candy? Oh, pink. Oh, I see. Pink reminds you of cotton candy. What does pink remind you of, Saf? Identify as a surrealist abstract painting. That's a good thing to identify as. It's original. I mean, it's wonderful. It's just absolutely something you just don't see every day, you know? I got 27 of these suckers, so I'm going to get my special outfit. Thank you very much. If I can find it. Can I find it? Yes, here we are. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Yes, 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 yes. Pinkie Pie. She's amazing. Why does it have to be a manhole? Why can't it be a womanhole? Women need more rights. Also, vagine. Ah, yes. That's what I was going for with that. I think you said your thing first, and you knew what I was getting at, though. All right, look at this. If you haven't seen this yet right here. Mm-hmm. Check them out. Mm-hmm. Mr. Rivera, how you doing, Mr. Rivera? You're back again, huh? You like to take your little breaks in the stream? Potato, me, and Sapphire are the Frank Squad. Oh, awesome. Yeah, that's cool. I don't mind having a squad. That's perfect. Change it now. Check this out, guys. Wunderbar. Oh, you talking about, Oh, you did have potato. You had a potato in there. You are the squad. Saf's the queen bee around here, so better be careful. Make sure you don't. You gotta appease the queen. Saf's been with me for a long time now. This is not the big one. This is another one, but I don't think I've been in here before. This is not where we're supposed to go for the power plant, but this is definitely something. Oh, I think I remember this. Wow, look how awesome. Did that have a certain amount of slowdown when it did that? It looked like it did. This is pretty cool. This is a different one than what the other one was that I played, actually. It's similar to this. I don't think it's the same one that I did. Well, that's kind of okay. Pretty cool beans, though. You were the 232nd subscriber? How do you even remember that? In honor and respect to the queen, made Sapphire Rainbow Dash plush. What was that plushie that you had, though, Saf? What was that? How do you get to that? What the... Was that called anything, or was that something that you said that you put together for that plushie? What do you mean, Robert? What do you want to join? Oh, a plush of your profile pic. Okay. Yeah, I saw it in the Discord. I'm trapped over here. We gotta do this, and then... Actually, no, hold on, let's see a second. This right here, yeah, boom. Oh, so the moon spawns there, but there's another... Well, she's your own character, so you made that up, that character, kind of? Is it actually called Sapphire then, or... Is it Sapphire Rose? She arrived... Three so adorable, totally worth it. $135, wow. $135. Oh, you can probably get up here. That's why there's cans up there. They're showing you that you can get up here. So when you drop down, it gives you the ability to get back with that thing. You did name her Sapphire Rose. That's what I thought. Okay. Just making sure. Making sure here. I need to find the big manhole. It's a weird thing to say. This might sound weird, but I sleep with my stuffed animals. I don't know if I ever did that. I don't remember. I might have. Can't think of any instances where I did that. Years old. I sleep with a pile of old plushies. You aren't the only one. Hey, we're all nerds here, so we don't judge anybody. Oh, here it is, right in front of me. Where they show you by the big sparkliness. Look at that outfit. That's a Mario Maker outfit. That's pretty awesome. When I first saw that, I was like, I mean, just little nods to stuff. So simple. Let me ask you something. How am I supposed to inspect the power plant if nobody can get this manhole cover up? I sleep with my plushie Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's, for real? I'm 1 billion and I sleep in a box under a bridge. Sounds creepy, but whatever. Chapter 1 crap. What do you mean, Landon? What do you mean, Chapter 1? I find the Spud's comments disturbing. Disturbing. I sleep with a knife and guns on my bed. I sleep with a gat. Rat-tat-tat-tat. Make your neck snap back. It's gonna get cracked, old chap. Ready to get slapped? Pat-pat-pat. You know what I'm saying? Ying-ying-ying. Ying-ying-ying. Rap song. Ying-ying. That's what they do. They just put little stupid noises in there and it's a hit. All the kids are like, oh man, that's tight. That's real. That's a neato. That's real neato. That's a neato bedito. Or whatever they say these days. Oh yeah, daddy, that's a neato bedito. Have a unicorn plushie. It's a bear plushies and one kitty plush. A snuggle and an inappropriate anime wife pillow. Your waifu. Is that your waifu? This feels like Breath of the Wild right here, too. There's so many things that feel like Breath of the Wild. My waifu. Ow, I just touched the purple goo. What am I to do with purple goo on me? That shakes the bow. Back up, bro. I remember this too. Me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right. You're going to make a video of Breath of the Wild. What do you mean, like a regular video or a. What do you mean, a stream? I streamed the crap out of that before on last weekend. He has like 50 of them. Isn't Samus, but it's adequate. 50 of the Breath of the Wild. Back in the day, we had the classic Game Boy and Game Boy Color. I'm scared of my room because of this puppet lion. It stares at me when I sleep and it's kind of cute. Oh, when I do the stream, yeah, I'm gonna do more this weekend. I probably do the What is it? What's it called? Why can't I think of it? Master Sword Trials or whatever it is. No! Okay, there's a moon up there that I just figured out then. Oh, that was a nice little jump. Odd, but awesome. Potato like 15. I didn't even have a classic Game Boy. Yeah, I didn't have a classic Game Boy either. Nice. Now we gotta talk to this girl here. Potato exposed. Oof. You didn't even have a classic Game Boy. I didn't have a classic Game Boy either. I didn't get a portable device until like the Game Boy Advance SP. I didn't have one of those portables like that. And before that, I think I probably had the PSP before I even had that. Looks like that monster's friends need to be taught a new donk lesson. I see what you did there, girl. I see what you did there. New donk lesson. This is an awesome little spot right here. This is an awesome little thing. Never knew what life was back then. Oh, it's your dad's Game Boy? Actually, in 1 billion. Potato exposed. Fallout New Vegas. You're hitting that. Those old school jams still. That's awesome. So when you get that, and then, I got an extra moon. Look at this right here. I love the glass breaking in this. It's so awesome. First real handheld console was the SP. Yeah, I had an SP. I may have had a Game Boy Advance, a regular Advance, but I'm not 100%. If so, I probably only had games that I never even really played. Look at all the moons that are getting shifted in there. That's cool. Why is that cool to me? Why? Oh, is that the power moons are powering the city now? Thank you, Mario. Now that you've, powered up the city, it's time for this festival to begin. Exclusively played a Metroid Fusion and Zero Mission. I figured that. I wouldn't expect anything else. Now we can finally kick off the festival in style and power, shall we? Oh, hey, would you like to participate in the festival? It's right up your alley. Wonderful. Get ready for some awesomeness here. I'm gonna actually pause the music on the Nightbot because I'll start playing it again after this, but this part's really worth having the in-game music on. Look at that guy's weird jump to the left right there. Can you see that, those weird feet? What's going on with that dude? It's like, you want to talk about him? People shaking their butt? Look at him. This part's totally worth it with the in-game music, though. Mario's real hard-headed. Nah. Because he's got a hard head on. Yeah, look at this right here. This is like... this is Ode to Mario right here. This is like... tribute to the original Donkey Kong. Wow, that's cool. It's crazy that, you know, there's games that... you know, have these crazy high-res graphics. They do some stuff with lighting and texture in this game that... it just has that, like, magic appeal. Huh. Look at that, man. Oh, and I got the construction outfit on, too. Yeah, Pauline is pretty. Look at that, he's jumping over freaking barrels and stuff. Fish in a barrel. This is about my favorite part in the game right here. I guess I should probably turn up the music a little bit on here. Look at those oil drums down there. Oh, I thought I wasn't going to get hit there, but I got stuck. Look at this right here. It's like Inception. Inception. Oh, and the firework just freaking exploded right behind me. Like, what a good touch, dude. Topsy-turvy world. Mario wants to be Sonic. This isn't Sonic. This is the original Donkey Kong right here. I can see some parts looking like Sonic, like the rings and the rolling around, but definitely not this part. Wow, look at the fireworks. Pauline is our one-up girl, definitely. Yeah. Tons of coinage there. Go to my draws fund, get my under draws. Alright, so carefully calculated movements. That was a heart, just in case we needed that. Which we don't. Now we do. Okay, perfect. So here we go. DK, Donkey Kong. Get out of here, man. Bomb. Bomb. Nice. Sorry if you, Anna, he went around the ring thing. Sorry if I offended you. No, what do you mean? You offended me? No way. I hope that's not what you're talking about. With the Sonic? No, I'm just kind of like, I really think this is a great part, so. And it's a homage to Donkey Kong. Thank you again, Mario. I'm dedicating this festival to you. We couldn't have done it without your help. Please accept this as a gift. Very nice. We'll let that roll for a second there. That's pretty cool. My boy G Feezy was always like, I play this game like nobody else. So this is a tribute to him for a second here, because he's like, you know what, man? There's nobody else that's jumping on the crowd like that. Crowd surfing. New Donk City. Look at that. Like, talk about a game, like, celebrating itself, like, in itself, like, how? What other examples are there of that? That something so epic has happened like that? Look at how they jump. You seen them jump, all of them? I didn't notice that before. Look at Mario, dude. God, Mario, dude. Look at this chick, man. Oh, man, look at that. Girl's getting down. Someone talk. Everybody's flabbergasted by this. Alright, let's get the moon. Perfection. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Everybody was speechless for that few seconds right there, right? Maybe not, but I know I was when the first time when I saw that. It's really beautiful stuff. Yeah. Oh man, well, nothing to talk about, guys, is that what you're saying? So we have another one of these mystery blocks, and we'll find out what that's about. We have Uncle Amiibo and Toad right there hanging out. Plenty more of this city to explore. But we're going to go ahead and we'll take a break right here. And we'll come back to this tomorrow. This game. That was a very good, you know, note to end on right there as far as this game goes. Mario's tired. I've worn him out. Yeah, Anna, why are you bored? Yeah, so we're going to go ahead and we'll end the this stream here, but I'll start the drawing stream in a little bit. Whoa, it's almost 3 o'clock. Jeez. Hmm. 2:30 already. Jesus. Any other videos today? Ah, it's already so late. Hmm. I'm not sure. it's almost. It's almost 2:30, so I did start late tonight. Anyway, should I draw for a little bit, maybe like half hour, 45 minutes or so? Do a little something. I don't see why not. Professor's like, draw. You're gonna watch. We'll do a short one on that one then. Why not? Do like a little wind down session. Yeah, I'm down to stay up for a little bit longer. You won't be over there? Why? Cause your phone's dying. It's pretty funny to see the bird on him. Oh, you're tired. Okay. All right, Potato. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. Fantastic stream. Thanks, Saf, for all the music. I really appreciate that. Like I said, that music at the end there, that was real fitting for what they're going for and everything. Oh, he's on the charger. Yeah, it's over 3 hours with that one, so that's really awesome. But I kind of want to leave it here because I don't want to start another world yet. Mines? Need to sleep. Yeah, probably, maybe, I don't know. I do want to do some drawing, but we'll see how it goes. If you guys get a notification, you'll know. If not, then I'm dead to the world for now. And then there's always tomorrow. To start over again. When there's always tomorrow. Alright, Mario's sleeping here. He's making me feel sleepy. And you guys made me feel hungry, so I have to go get something. I had to correct at least one person. It was really bothering me. Was that me that said that? Mines? Or who said that? Did I accidentally say mines? If that's the case, then geez, I must be real tired because I don't usually talk like that. Oh, minutes? Oh, my. Oh. I see what you did there. Oh, you said you're hungry? Alright, see you later, Roberto. Roberto, I said Roberto. But it's blatantly Robert. Why not Roberto, right? Oh, it wasn't me, okay. 2:30 here. 2:30 is a good time. We'll call it, and then, most likely just be back tomorrow. Most likely. If I get on, I get on, but no promises, guys. Your name is Roberto, right? Roberto, you should watch Dignola Nogla. Oh, Dignola on YouTube. That's the guy who's always with the Vanoss, right? He's always doing stuff with Vanoss. Dignola. This is confusing. You have Robert and Roberto. There's, that's not really that confusing. Robert and Roberto. Yeah, guys. So I don't know if a lot of those subs were real subs, man. That was kind of a wild little sub ride right there. I got to see what I ended up at, but so I did set up a little you don't have to, but there is a little donation tab there that Guardian was asking for. There's a link to it. almost 300 subs. Wow. Sub hype was real, for real. I don't know what the hell happened, but I really don't know what happened at that point. I was just like a huge spike in there. I enjoyed it, though. I don't know what it was, but... Oh, 18 more to 300? Well, we'll see if we can get there. Tomorrow's another day, so... We could do 300 hype. So what do you guys think about, if I do hit the 300 mark tomorrow, what do you think about doing something in the stream for it? What'd you say, the cracker thing? I don't know if the crackers, the saltines, are going to... Those are going to kill me, so if I die in the stream, at least I'll have hit 300 subs then. At least I'll have hit that 300 after dying to death. I don't want to die to death. You need to keep watching all of them? 10 saltines at once with no water. You just want me to die to death, don't you? You want me to die to death. Thanks, Robert. I appreciate you, you know, saying that you're going to watch all my videos, yeah. I'm actually going to record. I've already done the DLC for, what's it called? So, Robert, I'm going to try to record something when I get off tomorrow for that, for the new DLC for Zelda, so I can still put that up as a what's it called? As a video that you can watch, and then we'll still have the stream to do anyway, so. I've been saying I want to start doing that again. I have some videos that I recorded on here, Metal Gear and certain things, but now that I have the Elgato. Oh, you see that? Lights went out. Lights went out on Mario. I guess he was trying to go to sleep there. Now he's up again. Anyways, guys, thanks very much for watching this here. I really do appreciate it. And we'll go ahead. We'll see you in the next one. And I really appreciate everybody coming in here. I appreciate everybody subscribing. Welcome to the Dragon Legion. Loftus, where'd you see that one at? Is that something that you just saw? Oh, Anna, okay. I was like, Loftus. Oh, it is Anna Loftus, I'm sorry. My bad. Yeah, that's how you know you need sleep. I can barely see you now. I got glasses on and everything, and I'm like, who's Loftus? Address people by their last names. Okay. Miss Loftus. My apologies. More formal that way. You're right. You're right about that. Nope. You got me. You got me on that one. Yeah, your last name. I won't do it again, right? I'll just have to be more observant, that's all. Anyway, folks, we'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Good afternoon, good evening, and buenas noches. We'll see you in the next one, folks. I think I am. I think I might have to. After I eat, I think I'm going to get the itis, and I'll be gone. I'll be gone to the world, so... It is kind of late, so let's get some sleep, and then we'll do it again tomorrow. I'll make up for the drawing one tomorrow. So I'll still do Odyssey, but I'll try to get on here as early as I can, depending on what time I get off of work. Once again, thank you guys. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you guys coming in every day, so thank you so much for that.